presents the bride for marriage. Family and friends, we are gathered here today to share in the marriage of Darren and Corey, who have declared their love for each other and wish to become husband and wife. We have been invited to hear them make their commitment to each other and to their future together as they accept the joys and challenges that lie ahead. The art of marriage. Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. Good marriage must be created. In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. A happy marriage is never being too old to hold hands, remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day, never going to sleep angry, at no time taking the other for granted. It is a courtship that does not end with the honeymoon as it continues through the years. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives, standing together, facing the world, finding time for spiritual understanding, forming a circle of love that gathers the whole family in a common search for the good and the beautiful, as you do things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. While speaking words of appreciation, demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of humor. Having the capacity to forgive and forget, giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow, not looking for perfection in each other. It is establishing a relationship in which the independence is equal, dependence is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. Not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. It is discovering what marriage can be at its best. Dear family and friends, Corey and Darian have set aside this moment to honor you as an important part of their lives. As they each have shared their life with you, it is only appropriate that they begin their life together with you here. As they unite together, two families are bonded and new friendships are formed. Greatly appreciate that you are all here for this special occasion. Jim and Sandy, Darian and Corey offer their profound gratitude to you for all the love and care you have shown in raising them. The gifts, insights, and support that you have continually offered have inspired them to become who they are today, and they thank you from the bottom of their hearts. Without you, this celebration of love would not be possible. Let us have a moment of silence in remembrance of those dear to us that have passed on, who continue to be present in our hearts, especially Jerry Preacho, Darian's grandmother, whose birthday it happens to be today, and Dennis Bravis, father of the group. Strongest bond of human relationship. You support and care for one another joyfully, laugh together, discuss life, resolve anything that bothers you, protect your health both physically and emotionally, and nourish attitudes that enhance your union. You will walk in love always, through times of joy and times of sorrow, allowing change to occur as you grow. Darian and Corey, please hold your hand. As you look at each other's hands, know that these are the hands that are being joined on your wedding day. As you promise to love one another today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately express love for you throughout the year. These are the hands that will comfort you when needed. These are the hands that, even when old and wrinkled, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. I ask you now to state your intent. Corey, do you choose to now receive Darian to be your wife? Darian, do you choose to now receive Corey to be your husband? Corey, repeat after me. Darian, I accept you just as you are today. And give you my promise that from this day forward, the two of us will not walk alone. Darian, repeat after me. Corey, I accept you just as you are today. And give you my promise that from this day forward, the two of us will not walk alone, but will walk forever side by side. Rich in laughter, close in friendship, and dreaming together. While we work to make our dreams come true. I promise to be faithful to you and to never let anything build a wall between us. With love and honor, I now acknowledge you to be my husband. May I have the rings, please? Your wedding ring is an outward sign of the inward bond the two of you have formed, and the commitment you have made here in our presence to love and care for each other as you grow together. Corey, as you place the ring on her left ring finger, repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love. Darian, as you place the ring on his left finger, this ring as a symbol of my love. May each of you let your ring be a reminder of constantly renewing your loving relationship and of maintaining a home that is a haven of peace, health, and happiness. Corey and Darian have chosen this moment to symbolize their union by lighting the unity candle. As they light the unity candle by bringing their individual flames together, they express the unity of their relationship, uniting their two families while retaining their individuality. As a way of blessing, I read this from a Native American wedding poem. Now you will feel no rain, for each of cold, for each of you will be warmth for the other. Now you will not be alone, for each of you will be a companion for the other. Now, though you are two persons, there is only one life before you. Go now to your dwelling to enter into the days of your life together, and may your days be good and long upon the earth. I'm not somebody that usually gives away the spoiler. You might want to get to the bubble. Darian and Corey, you have shared your vows and exchanged your rings. I now pronounce you to be husband and wife. Corey, you may kiss the bride. Friends, it is my honor to present for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Corey and Darian Bravis.
Oh, perfect. That's so good. And there's the bubbles. Yeah, that's perfect. No, I probably won't.
It's the kind of armor.
Weather-wise,
Okay, look at it.
Yeah, that's good.
He has a nice car.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, well, keeping it. Yeah, that's fine. Thank
you.
All right. Well, now, the fun part. Do we want to do family up here?
It's going to be...
Maybe we just do it against that. Because I think we have some people, like, mobility.